Yamaha Motor Corporation USA manufactures a broad array of recreational vehicles that families can use to enjoy the outdoors together. Yamaha worldwide employs 51,000 people. And here at our Coweta County location, we employ about 1,900. We originally started assembling golf cars in 1988, and then the company decided to move more production here to Coweta County. We later added side-by-sides, ATVs, and wave runners. Over the years, the decision to move those product lines here was based on a number of factors: availability of space, having access to a talented workforce, and Coweta County offers a lot of advantages from a supply chain perspective. We have approximately 300 suppliers around the United States that we source materials from, and Coweta County offers excellent logistics access, both domestically in terms of access to major interstates, and also internationally with access to the Port of Savannah. Over the years, we've added more and more solar energy capacity. We have a huge roof on our 1.3 million square feet of floor space. We've been able to leverage that roof by installing solar panels. You know, 60% of our employees live right here in Coweta County. So it's critical that we protect the environment. And we've had good luck in relocating people here because they see all the advantages of this location in Coweta County. People appreciate all the recreational opportunities, the access to reasonably priced housing. You know, more businesses continue to come here, and we've really seen a lot of restaurants have been opening, especially locally owned restaurants. Transportation is pretty painless in the area. People are very open to moving to this area. We have a talented, skilled, and passionate workforce who really embrace the traditions of quality, reliability, and performance that embody the Yamaha brand. People take great pride in assembling these amazing vehicles here, knowing that our customers around the world enjoy them. And, you know, that pride in the product permeates the company culture and the working environment here. In fact, we have over 500 employees that have been here for at least 10 years. And I think that really speaks to the working environment. And we're always looking to expand that workforce. Over the last year, we've added about 400 new positions. So as a company that's constantly growing, that's really critical, is to have access to a workforce and the ability to draw people in. And that's something we'll continue to focus on over the years.